Hi there guys, this is the Average Joe, and today I'm going to make a review requested by a viewer by the name of Connie Magnusson. This is going to be a review of the PolSilver Super Iridium blades that I have received in my mail order. If you want to see a review of another blade I have received, I'm going to put the here. I'm going to put the link to that video here, and you have all the blades in the description. You can choose from there. So now, this is what I have received in the blade sample pack. That's it. From what I could find about the PolSilver Super Iridium, these blades are made in Russia, or somewhere in St. Petersburg. People say they seem to be in the sharp blade category, but I don't know, we'll have to see that. Some people say they tend to last for 6 to 7 shaves. Some people say they tend to last for 4 to 5. In either case, it's a good number, in my opinion, especially that I could find this PolSilver Super Iridium on sale for, let's say, 50 pieces that were like $15, so it's something like 30 cents per blade. That's 30 cents per blade. Also, there's a little bit of controversy around these blades. They have been rumored to be discontinued on PolSilver-Blades.com. They were saying they were discontinued in mid-September, but from what I could find in other sources, they were actually just repackaged, meaning they changed the pack, something on the little pack, not much. So that was probably just a kink in the distribution cycle. So don't be afraid, they seem to be just very fine out there on the market. You can find them everywhere. They are cheap, so whatever. Okay, for now, let's see the blade. Let's unpack it. This is the first time I've seen it. This is the actual blade. Doesn't look bad, doesn't look extremely good. There's no pitting on it, there's no shading, nothing. Okay, so I'm going to put this blade in my trusty Parker razor. And I've lathered up some Arco Cool Shave Cream of mine. Now, I'm going to lather up my face and have the first pass, see how we are. Okay guys, so this was the first pass. From what I can tell you right now is that these blades are very sharp. They are probably just as sharp as the feathers, which in my opinion are the sharpest blades ever. One thing I've noticed is that there was actually no tug on my face from the blades, so they are both very sharp and very smooth. Now, this being said, I'm going to ladder up again and start my second pass. I'll tell you my full experience after the second pass. So, let's get to the second pass. Now, this PolSilver Iridium blades, PolSilver Super Iridium blades, what can I tell you about them? They are incredible. They have genuinely surprised me in a very good way. For me, they have worked extremely well. They seem to be extremely sharp and also very smooth. So what can I say about these blades is that from now on they are definitely going to go in my shave rotation. I'm probably just going to go and order some, because this was just one blade that came in a sample pack. I actually feel no burnings on my face. The blade performed extraordinarily. I'm genuinely impressed with them. So if you want to try these blades, from my honest opinion is that you should, and that if you want to buy them, go ahead. I believe they are some of the best blades I have tried till this moment. I have no words to describe them. They are genuinely very, very good. Now, one more thing. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Give a like to this video. Don't forget, hit that little bell button so you can receive further notifications. And if you want to see a review of another blade I have received in the sample pack, don't forget, go to the sample pack mail order video and write there what you want me to review. Till next time, goodbye and have a great shave.